गाइस, मैं हूं गुलफशा और आप देख रहे हैं बॉलीवुड क्रच। डायरेक्टर विवेक अग्निहोत्री की अपकमिंग फिल्म द ताशकंद फाइल्स रिलीज होने के लिए बिल्कुल तैयार है, लेकिन इस फिल्म पर उठे सवालों और शास्त्री जी के पोतों की तरफ से भेजे गए नोटिस के मुद्दे को लेकर अब फिल्म के डायरेक्टर ने मीडिया से बातचीत की। आइए देखते हैं उन्होंने क्या कुछ बताया फिल्म की रिलीजिंग पर मिले हुए नोटिस के बारे में।
शास्त्री फैमिलीज, लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी सन श्री सुनील शास्त्री जी, he personally inaugurated and he launched the trailer in the presence of all his family members and Shri Sanjay Nath Singh, his grandson, in Delhi. Recently, we had a preview of the film just few days ago in Delhi, I think on the, today's 10th, yeah, 2 days ago. In Delhi, in PVR cinema in Chanakyapuri, where some more than 200 people were invited, close friends of mine, people who mattered, historians, scientists, professors, policy makers, scholars, intellectuals, students, young people and housewives. And there were 20, 25 people from Shastriji's family. One of them was also a grandson of Shri Shastri, Shastriji, Vibhakar Shastri. I was surprised and he met me and he liked the film. He told all the other family members. In fact, they said, it's our gratitude to you and the country owes you a big salute for making such an honest and wonderful film, which actually motivates and inspires the youth to make, to seek truth. I was surprised to see that yesterday night, I received a legal notice from one of his grandsons, who actually praised the film in the presence of other family members and other people and who saw the film. None of the members from the family ever raised objection, but yesterday it came to me. I tried to find out, and I have reasons to believe, I have heard it from the horse's mouth, and without any hesitation, I can go on records saying that he was coerced, arm twisted, into sending this legal notice to us by some top leadership of Congress Party. Mr. Vibhakar Shastri is a senior, prominent member of Congress. He was secretary of Congress Party also. He has been fighting elections on Congress Party, and his party agenda took over, and that's why he has sent a legal notice seeking to stop the release of the film. They have written to INB Ministry. They have also written to CBFC. They have appealed to the institutions to stop the film. We are here conducting this press conference because we think that this is arm twisting. For so many days, they had the opportunity. They never raised any problem. They came to see the film. Now to say that the family's permission was taken or not taken is an absolute lie. Second thing, to say that there is no controversy involved in Shastriji's death, according to their legal notice, which I think all of you have access to. If you don't have, we can give it to you. It says that he died natural death out of heart attack and there is no controversy and that is the only truth. This is coming from one grandson who was not even born at that time. Whereas both the sons, Shri Anil Shastri and Shri Sunil Shastri ji, in public domain has been seeking justice on this. His wife, late Shri Lalita Shastri ji, has been seeking justice on this. And today, suddenly yesterday evening, or just 1 or 2 days ago when they sent the legal notice, suddenly because of the topmost family of Congress, because of their coercion, they have issued a legal notice and they are trying to curb our freedom of speech. We are here to protest and seek support from every young citizen and every journalist of this country, because I want to put it on record, this film, when you see the first frame, this film is dedicated to the journalists of India, and this is first in the history of Indian cinema. And the reason is because we believed that Indian democracy, if it is surviving because the honest journalists risk their lives and they seek truth. So here we are with our appeal and we seek support from every citizen of India.
Bollywood ka updates ke liye dekhte rahiye Delhi Line Trend.